Well, friends and neighbors, I had a plan today to see some waterfalls, and we did that. But my big plan was to see where Evel Knievel jumped across the canyon. Turns out it's on private land. They shouldn't be allowed to do that. If they're going to make a monument, they ought to make it a public place. So anyway, we're not going to be able to see where Evel Knievel tried to jump across the canyon. I'm sorry about that. I wanted to. But we'll wind it up. Tomorrow's Craters of the Moon. See you then.